right, here we are, and we're going to check out the most expensive homes on the market in Wyckoff, New Jersey right now. And I'm going to give you a little walkthrough. Here we are in New Jersey MLS. Now, I am not the listing agents on these properties. I'm just showing them to you and showing you what the top five most expensive homes are in Wyckoff, New Jersey. And let's start with 489 Weymouth Drive in Wyckoff. Let's check it out here. New construction, stunning new build coming soon. Amazing block in the heart of the town, lined with similar new homes. Over 6,400 square feet. That's a nice big home. Six bedrooms, six baths, and three-car garage with the finished basement. Oversized lot of a little more than half an acre with plenty of room for a pool. And it looks like it's built by a high-end builder, premier high-end builder, right? And let's check out the actual home. This, I'm assuming, is a rendering of the home, or maybe another home that they built previously. They definitely have some pictures of the work they have done here. I mean, that is a gorgeous kitchen. Nice big center island, all white. Looks like quartz countertops, if I'm not mistaken. Nice size kitchen. It's got the farm sink, stainless appliances. Nicely done. Oh, there's the pasta pot, they call it, right here. The water above, you know, your so you can fill your pot up to make your pasta. Pretty nice. I love the design. I guess these are previous projects they have done or renderings, but it does look very nice. And that home is listed at $2,395,000 in Wyckoff. All right. Let's go to our next one. This one is 753 Frederick Court in Wyckoff. Let me see. Another one that's under construction, located on a 24,000 square foot lot. This is also six bedrooms, five and a half bath. I love the design of it. It looks like it has some stone on the front. I like that. Formal dining room. Nice big open kitchen again. I see the trend here. Everybody likes the white kitchens these days. It's nice and bright. I like them. Coffered ceiling with a fireplace. Bedroom. You got wood floors. You got tray ceilings. Hi-hats. The master bath. This is beautiful. Look at that. Walk-in shower. I love the, what? I want to go back. I love the crown molding and also the hi-hats in here. Again, this is a new construction, so they probably most likely are renderings. And this home is listed at $2,350,000. Okay. Let's go check out the next one here. This is 394 Lawrence Court. Okay. This looks like another new build. It is five bedroom, four and a half bath. That's looks like a rendering to me. I love the angles of the roof. I love that. This is another new construction. It just has renderings here. Floor plans. Not finished yet. Nicely done. Or will be nicely done. And that's listed at $2,150,000. So let's go to our next one on the list. Number four, 732 Terrace Heights. Let's see what we got here. This is not a new build, but it's a 6,500 square foot home. Seven bedrooms and seven baths. So far, this is my favorite. Let's take a look at this one. Love the outside. Love the stonework. I don't know if this is a driveway that leads right up to it, or if it's a big walkway. Nice foyer when you walk in. Love the staircase. Love that balcony up there. High ceilings. That's beautiful. Gorgeous. So far, my favorite. Nice open space. Looks like there's a bar tucked away back there. It's a formal dining room. High hats, nice big mantle fireplace. Your TV above. Wonder what this is over here. Nice big open space. So far, I like what I see. Eating kitchen. Love it. I love these cabinets. Even though they're white, they're kind of off-white, but I love the actual detail that you have in this cabinetry here. Love the floors also. Beautiful kitchen. So far, my favorite. I love the hood, the range. That looks like a wolf range, if I'm not mistaken, what I could see. Those are awesome. Granite counters, bevel. Love the detail in here, in the cabinetry. It's not just white. It's white, off-white kind of. Little antiquing on it, it looks like. Beautiful. I don't know what this is here. This looks like another kitchen in another part of the home. Maybe it's the finished basement. Or a second kitchen. Looks like a den of some sort. Looks like another whole new kitchen on another level. That's great for mother-daughter. Nice high ceilings. A lot of light. Double sinks. Bathroom is a little sparse for this type of home. Cabinetry looks a little understated. Needs to be updated a bit maybe in here. That's the only critique I could give the home. Okay. Scroll through. Of course, people are living here. Nice finished basement. Nice high ceilings, a lot of room. Looks like they have a theater room back there. Yep, theater. Got your own theater here. You can do your own movie previews if you like. Looks like a lot of space. Workout gym, walkout. For somebody who's into fitness. This bathroom is a little better. Double sinks. Stall shower, nice high ceilings again. Still love this house. Could use a little sprucing up in some of the bathrooms, but I mean, there's a nice big master bath back here, it looks like. Yep, master bath. Gorgeous. Laundry. Got your own sauna in here too. Ah, check out the backyard. Look at the pool. Imagine barbecuing here and having parties. That's impressive. Really impressive. I love it. Love it. There's an overview of the house. Gorgeous. And let's see what that's priced at. So 732 Terrace Heights in Wyckoff is priced at $1,950,000. All right. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4. We're going to our last one right here. This is 5 of the most expensive homes in Wyckoff. This one is 92 Ravine Avenue in Wyckoff. 5-bedroom, 5.5-bath. Not a new build. Nice looking home. I love the driveway, how it's parallel to the home. You can pull up. Nice curb appeal. 3-car detached garage with an extra garage here. Beautiful. I'm a car guy, so I need spaces for my cars. If you're a car guy, this is the house you want. Nice entranceway, foyer, nice. Balcony, stairs, looks like a den or something to the left. Love it. Like the dark wood floors. Big kitchen, center island, lots of space to cook. Eating kitchen, actually. That's a bonus. Tray ceilings in the dining room with a little bar on the side. Beautiful home. Looks like the family room. Looks like you have a lot of space here. Looks like the master bath. Office. Yeah, maybe we could have got rid of the water bottle there, but that's all right. Stall showers. This room is a little interesting. Looks like a smaller bedroom. Another bath. Another bedroom. Another bath. Bedroom. Finished basement. Little workout area. Nice bar here. Oh, that's great for parties and everything else if you have that. Got a nice bar there. I'm assuming it's a wet bar. Ah, check out the bar. It is a wet bar. That's a massive bar. Another part of the house. Gym. Looks like another shower downstairs. Another theater room you could turn that into. Backyard, patio. Oh, I love this outdoor kitchen type thing. I love that. Love that. I'm torn between this one and the last house because I always wanted that outdoor area with an outdoor kitchen, especially if you're into entertaining. Nice big backyard. Was that a little bocce ball court? You could rip that up and put a pool in there if you want. I didn't see a pool in there, but I guess you can put one in there. Those are the most expensive homes that are in Wyckoff right now. And that's it. Stay tuned. I'll have more for you.